Okay, hello everybody. This is the DNSMP Minecraft server. Well, DNCraft SMP Minecraft server. Either way. Today we have Anna. Okay, tell them your name, Anna. Go, like your Twitch.
Twitch is Undead Pez TTV.
Nice. Okay, now you, Wallaweenie.
My name is Weenie, and my Twitch is Weenie Riser.
Nice. And now you?
The man, the myth, the legend, Steins _ madness. Follow me on Twitch.
Nice. Okay, and I am Drakefire. 9-8. Today, we are going to go and play this SMP with everyone here. There will be more people added later on, or maybe not. Depends on how cool people are. But hey, until then, we're going to go and try to build a city together. We're going to go and try to build as much as we can, be able to go and survive this world. Later on, we'll try to work towards story, maybe. Guys?
Yeah, because they're very cool. Yes.
Okay. So, guys, what we have done so far is we've been pretty much killing each other, getting material, made a chest right here, community chest. And what we will be doing from now on is trying to go and build a city that is worth seeing. We want to go and make a city that will stand out so much, everybody will donate all of us $2,000. Yeah.
$2,000.
Each.
Yeah.
Each. Yeah.
Each.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Money.
Okay.
Money.
Money.
Yeah. Okay. So, guys, that's it. Let's build it up. Yeah, introduction! Okay.
Woo!
Okay, so let's plan to murder Steins for meat, okay? Like, we don't have a lot of food yet, so
okay,
Steins
okay.
is a perfect target.
No.
Okay.
Hear me out.
Yeah.
Hear me out.
Yeah.
Hear me out.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem like he's paying attention right now, so if we all just pounce on him, I don't think he'll notice.
Okay, bet. Let's do this.
You think you can hear us?
No, of course not. Of course not. Like,
all right.
Here,
well, let's do it.
Yeah, let's
I have a sword.
Wait, can I get one? Can I get a sword? Like,
oh, I only have one. Hold on.
Oh, can I get an axe then?
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna grab the one.
This entire time y'all been talking, I am fucking gone.
What?
I already got a bed made. I'm done.
Talking? What? No. Hey.
I'm out. What? I'm out. Yeah, I'm fucking done right here.
Go chase him.
Three
Ender Eyes. Don't
I'm
wait
ready.
For me. Go. Kill him.
I got 10 Ender Pearls. I'm good. All right, 15 blaze rods.
Man,
oh,
he reaches the
armor.
He reaches the end within the first
built?
5 minutes. Like the first
I've
5 minutes.
I built a Fortnite can... staircase to the sky.
Bet. Dude, it's easy to find him then.
I'm ready.
It's easy to find him then. We got him.
He fucking
bullshit, I'm not
speed run this shit.
Dude.
I lost everyone.
Where is Stein? Where did you go? Oh, Anna, where
Dude,
did
I'm
you
out.
Go?
I'm out.
I went where I saw Stein left last,
oh,
and
God.
I'm lost.
Oh my God, dude, this is gonna
okay,
be so bad.
On. Hold on.
I'm
trying
to
make
your
way back to the community.
I now live in a village.
Wait, if you live in a village,
oh,
get me
I'm still at a community chest.
Like, can you go and get me diamond pants?
Both
Thanks,
diamonds.
Love you. You're amazing, man. You're awesome.
I already have
so cool.
3 diamond sets of armor, obviously.
Oh God, give me
see
like
you guys. I'm right here.
Give me 2 of those, please. Like, oh my God.
Drake went down this way, so
I went deep into the forest.
Got emeralds. Done. Good.
Thank you, man. Thank you. You're so amazing. God. Also, hey. Also, dude, guess what? Stein.
Chicken
Stein,
butt.
Stein, guess what, bro?
Chicken butt.
Dude, yes. Right
chicken
here.
Ass?
I actually have chicken right here. It's raw, but I believe in you. Do you want to eat some raw chicken? Yeah?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, then come to spawn.
Right in my mouth.
Come
no, you're going
to
murder me.
What? No. Me? Murder you? What? Of course not.
For all my diamonds? No. Ow, I stepped on fire. It hurts.
Nice.
I got shot by a skeleton.
Ooh, fuck yeah. So, guys.
Yeah.
Stein.
Thick thighs save lives. Yes, sir.
Okay, what I need you to do is come back to the spawn. Help me build
Am I gonna be
a
murdered?
House. Help me. Yeah?
Oh, there's a house right here.
I found a village.
Wait.
Oh
you're...
my God! They've tracked me down. I'm out.
Right.
It's not a village. I think this is a witch's house.
Oh okay. No,
wait,
there's a
wait. Actually,
wait, there's a house up there too.
Guys, Don't leave me
my
alone.
My name is a village.
Content. Content.
Right here.
Okay. Guys.
Yeah.
If anyone's who's watching right now, make sure to check out Wallowini and Prez. Undead Pez. It's not Prez, but I say Prez because she's the president of the server.
The Prez.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, she has a very big leader vibe. Like, I could see her being a president.
Look, this bed is purple, Weenie.
Ooh.
Look, just kill a villager in it.
Where are you guys? I don't.
In a village.
Where, though? Which way?
I don't know what coordinates. I don't know
The coordinates aren't on.
F5.
Huh?
F5. The button.
F5.
It's either F3, F4, F5.
F3 is my brightness.
Well, we're gonna find out quickly, I believe.
I don't have F buttons.
God, it turns nighttime so quick.
Oh, I just took like 20 screenshots. It's F3. Yeah, it's F3. So, click F3. It's at the top of your keyboard, and it'll show you.
That's my brightness.
Okay, but here's my thing. The top of my keyboard is a touch bar.
You guys worry me so much. Oh my god. How are you? I believe in you. I believe in you. I'm going to go and just build a house at spawn and wait for you guys to come back. You got this.
Why do I have a bone? When did I get a bone?
When you killed that skeleton.
Oh.
Alright, so we're going to go back to spawn.
Okay, I'm going to go and start building the house, like, on the water. Like,
are we all sharing a house?
No, it can be different themes. Everybody can have a different house. Like,
Anna, do you want to share a house?
Like,
yeah, we can share a house.
Like,
Drake, you want to push our Minecraft beds together?
no, but I can. But I can go and push yours in the water if you want. I got you. Like, don't worry.
What the heck, man?
Man. Hey,
hey. Disrespect.
Hey, hey. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm the one over here building spawn house so that when everybody dies, eventually they're not just like, oh fuck, what do I do? Okay, like I'm trying to be a team player over here and get like keep everyone alive.
To die of hunger, so...
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, so...
Guys. I'm fully set on food. I'm on my way down to get diamonds. I got full iron gear.
Man, this alpha chat over here. I see you, dude. I see you.
Yeah, damn. You know how it is, baby. Let's go.
Go. Dude, you got
still in
this.
The village. I'm gonna die from hunger, so I'm gonna go try to find an animal to kill.
Process of making a nether portal.
Oh, I see Drake. I'm close to Drake.
Aw. Welcome to the village. That I'm starting to make. It's going to be very slow, very tedious, and very ugly. So,
I'm glad to come back to spawn in threats of being of going against my life.
No, we would just eat you a little, okay? Don't worry.
Well, here's the deal.
You know I'm into that, but...
I am heading back.
Okay, we will not eat you then. We will not eat you then, okay? I got you.
Dine, you were just kidding when we said we were going to eat.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get set up real quick so that when I come back, everyone fears me. And then I can just murder everybody if they try to attack me.
What? We were just kidding.
Come back with diamond armor, you know? Enchanted, full enchanted diamond armor. Like, I'm gonna be that one ghost guy that you guys forget about. Yeah. And then you guys are just gonna be like, yeah, I built my village. Oh, I just got iron armor. My ass is gonna show up in full netherite, enchanted, proc
or no, that's whenever I summon the ender dragon to, like, defend the village, okay? Like, don't worry, I got you. Right here, big brain, right here, right now.
The chicken.
I'm hiding.
Nice.
Okay, I'm back at the community chest, I think.
Nice.
I'll be there soon, I'm on my way back.
Okay.
Just kidding, I am not back at the community chest.
Just follow the shore.
Okay.
That's how I found it.
I died.
Well, you're back at the community chest
now.
Yeah, so you're here now, I believe in you.
I'm gonna make a map.
Right now, I'm just like collecting as much wood as possible. I'm also gonna start making some torches too. Waiting.
Yeah.
Come back.
Come right
here. Yeah, come back.
Here, right here.
Yeah, change that sentence.
Whoa, it's like a little hole.
It's my hiding spot.
Ooh. Right here.
It's a little shelter.
Now, I'm gonna go and get some tree trunks to turn into charcoal. Like, does anyone need torches?
No, I need to punch some trees. So I'm gonna go punch some trees.
Okay. I'm gonna make a shit ton of torches for the starting area so we don't have a bunch of zombies and everything near us.
Come on then, zombie. Come on.
Oh my
Fuck
god.
With me, bitch.
Please don't lead zombies back here. Trying to keep
Oh,
this
you laggy cunt.
Trying to keep everything alive.
Oh, I'm Gucci, bro.
The zombie.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Here. Right here.
See, it's so dark.
And
really? Hold on, I gotta. So how do I turn my Minecraft brightness back up? That's the real question.
Settings. Go to settings, graphics. So, go to escape options, video settings, and then.
Here we go.
Okay, do you see brightness that's below on the left side?
Got it. I got it.
Okay. Woo-hoo. Better? I got you, fam. I got you. Don't worry.
Thank you. Yeah, I got it now. It looks so much better. I can actually see.
Okay. Here, boom, 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 here, 12 torches. I'm gonna start lighting everything up.
Map run time, you'll be back. All right, I'll be waiting for you to come back.
I'm still
Don't
waiting for
me.
Stein to come back too, don't worry. Like, he'll
I'll
come
be back,
back
one day. Someday,
Man.
Sometime, one
You're
day.
Here for the introduction and then he disappeared on us and it's just sad.
You are threatening me.
We are giving you a promise.
It wasn't a threat.
It if it's a promise,
joke.
Okay? It's not a threat if it wasn't a like promise. So, like, I got you. Like, don't worry. When you get back, I'll just destroy you. I'll just destroy you whenever.
Wait,
you get back,
whoa,
okay?
whoa.
Yeah. See. I believe.
Whoa.
Don't you
Stream
trust?
Stream snipe. Oh, you cheating cunt.
Nice. See, this is how you like find content over here. I got you.
Yeah, good. You can relate to the rest of the group of what I got.
Yeah. He has like two sticks and like a berry. That's all he has.
Yeah.
Even then.
Yeah. Don't tell him that I'm fully kitted out in full iron.
Dude. I actually have iron on me.
I'm gonna die. I died.
Best content ever.
I'm gonna destroy this giant ass tree.
Ooh, you got this, bro. You got this. Don't die, though. Like, don't fall off from over there. Like, don't get sniped by a skeleton or some shit. What kind of house do you want to go and make?
I see. Oh, that's a lot of
I'm really looking for, like, a cottage core vibe. I think I'm gonna make a little wood cottage.
Because I was thinking about something like this here for me, for at least a starter home, because I want to have like a little bit of everybody's taste. Because I want to make it somewhere that everybody feels at home.
Agree
at.
With the cottage.
Yeah,
the
so,
cottage core.
Yeah, so I'm trying to go a little bit cottage-ish. Like, how does this look so far? Like, do you think this looks good? For like,
it's great. I think it's like a little water, like, you know, a little water base.
Yeah, because I want to have something on the water that looks a little bit hype. Be able to go out a bit. This will be just, like, basic. We can expand it out more later. But I'll show you what it will look like once it's done, at least from the front. Boom. Wait, no. Here, and let me get this. Here. Boop, boop.
Can I just... Weenie, where'd you go?
I'm on top of this tree. I'm cutting it down.
Yeah.
I feel safe here. I feel safe now.
Weenie's being a legend, just rock climbing the trees over here.
I feel safe now.
Yeah, do you... Does this look a lot better?
Yeah.
Do you like how this looks?
Yeah, it's looking great.
I don't see where you are. I'm stupid.
Look up.
I think I need to make this a little bit wider.
Turn around and go. Do you see me?
How did you get up there?
A lot of climbing.
Yeah. Dude, we need a fucking... We need a spider monkey over here. Just like climbing like a queen. I believe in you. You got this.
Dun, 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 dun.
Just don't jump off, okay? I believe in you. I believe in you.
I'm gonna jump, Drake, now that you said not to do it.
Do it. Do it then. Do it. Come on.
Now I don't want to do it because you told me to do it.
Okay, don't do it then. Weenie, we want you to live. Don't do it.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you keep watching me. I dare you. Triple dog dare you. Joke's on her. I want more views.
Exactly. Exactly. So, dude, I have a question. I have a question, man.
Drown?
Do you want some coal? Like
drown? What?
Wow, telling me to drown over here.
No,
I can't even
the drown. That's
wow.
Cold.
Wow. No,
he's telling you to drown, what Drake. The
man, crying. Drown. Like, dude.
Drown.
Dude.
Drown.
Sad, bro. Sad.
No, okay. Are you okay? When I saw you, like, fall.
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
It's jumps okay, off like a 30-story building. Nah, I'm fine. Here,
I got 51 planks of wood from this.
It's like, no, I'm vibing.
Nice. Here. Right here. Let me go here. Here. Boop, boop, boop.
Bro, look how these perfectly nice saplings you're leaving on the ground.
It's one.
Ooh. 102.
Let me go pop melatonin real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay. You got this.
I believe in you.
So, I'm trying to get this here. Here. Boom.
I'm gonna go get diamonds.
Boom. You got this, bro. Make sure to put some diamonds in the community chest. I believe in you.
Entire suit of iron armor.
I told you, I wasn't playing around.
Oh.
I'm going to the nether. I'll see you later.
So, hey, what does this look like? How does this look, guys, so far for the front?
I'm gonna go beat the Ender Dragon in an hour.
Like, for the front of the cabin, do you think this looks okay or no? Like,
yeah.
Okay, I'm back. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, yep. I can hear you.
Alright, cool, cool.
Okay.
Hey, we need a designated desert something. Whoever the hell wants to watch the sugarcane.
I understood none of that, but I
yeah, neither did I. I'm sorry.
Watch the sugar cane. We need it for books, enchantments.
I'll do it if I can, but I'm not gonna promise.
I'll be our designated farmer.
All right,
I'll watch
go.
The
Appreciate
sugar cane, and I'm gonna go
you.
Punch some grass so we can
Thanks,
make some
Dad.
Meat.
I don't appreciate you, but it,
You're
like
welcome.
Stein
what?
Says.
What?
You don't appreciate Weenie?
Well, I might as well just take my leave, Drake.
No, we need you, Weenie. We need you. You're awesome.
Oh, yeah.
So cool, so badass, just like, damn.
Thank you.
See, I got you.
Just tell him to drown. That always works.
Drown, Drake.
Exactly.
Drown.
Man. Did I just slowly drown? Like, all you hear is like, in the fucking mic.
Yeah, you know, the drowns and, you know, that's, you know,
yeah.
In the game.
Exactly. Right here. Boom.
Gossip in my group chat.
Exactly.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, right here. Go here. Boom, boom. Let me know what this looks like, guys, after I'm done, doing it.
Alright.
Here. Boom. I'm still going.
Hey, Stein, do you have any extra iron by any chance?
Dude, I have enough iron to make another full set of gear.
Yeah, you should make
okay.
me one.
I just want like 3 for a bucket. I don't know how much. How much iron does a bucket take?
3. Oh,
yeah. Here.
Let okay. Me.
So, guys, how does this look?
You look amazing. I mean, it looks amazing.
Aw, thank you, Stein. Aw. So. Weenie, since you're the closest, turn around. Look. How does that look?
Oh, Weenie's the closest? I thought I was the closest.
You're farthest away, okay? I believe. Now, here. But how does this look for, like, the start? Good?
Yeah. I like it. I like the addition of, like, the... I don't know what the word for it is. The three-dimensional.
Yeah? Yeah, because I'm trying to go and push it out. I want to get, like, kind of, like a rounded look to it. And be able to have, like, kind of, not a mansion, but, like, have 3 separate rooms. Like, you and Anna can share a room. Okay, I believe in you, Weenie. Yeah? You got this?
Currently making gold apples.
Don't... Wait, can you make me one, please?
A gold apple?
Yeah.
I got you.
I need it for reason.
Villager farm. Got you.
Actually, yes.
I know.
Because I want to go in there.
I'm 30 steps ahead of you.
Aw, thank you, man. I believe in you. Big brain over here. Ooh.
I'm a Minecraft Poggy champy.
Exactly. Exactly. Fucking OG motherfucker over here.
I already know. Keep the diorite. Everybody likes diorite to build with.
Dude.
And andesite.
I'm going to be sad if one day I have to be PG and just, like, censor myself. I'm actually going to be, like, sad.
You might have to if you want to get advertisers.
Man. Yeah. Man, but why? Advertisers. Just give me money. Give me money. Like,
hey, please. You know, Raid Shadow Legends, hit me up. You know,
exactly.
they don't care about PG.
Okay, Raid Shadow Legends, hit us up.
Yeah.
Okay, would you guys do it for $100 each, or what would you want, like, from Raid Shadow Legends?
Dude, I would honestly,
would
you
take
$100
donation from Raid Shadow Legends to do a sponsor, or no?
I would take any amount of money at this point in time.
Yeah, so,
money's
Raid,
insane.
You heard them. We're cheap as fuck. We need money.
$5, man.
$100. Come on. Sponsor us, Raid.
Dude, you can offer me a penny and I'd shout you out. Like, come on now.
Exactly. Dude. Well, no. Not a penny. Well,
throw me a dime and you got a good time.
Dude.
I need a bucket.
That's when they actually try to.
Throw me a dime and you got a good time.
Like,
you know?
Everybody else gets $100, but all it takes for you is just a dime.
Dime only takes 10 cents.
Yeah, exactly. They pay us the good. And
who's on the 10
the...
cent? Who's on the dime?
Man, for me, I want to go and be able to get like at least a hundred, if I'm gonna do a sponsor, because like, hey, like if I do
it's Franklin Roosevelt.
Wait, is it?
Yeah,
huh.
FDR is on the dime.
So
the more you know.
I don't know who the fuck that even is.
You don't know who Franklin Roosevelt is?
He was known for like the New Deal.
He made electricity. Well,
didn't he that one guy was on the horse?
Who
didn't
made
he that one guy that was on the horse, man? You know.
I just
thought Benjamin. Yeah, you think you're talking about? Yeah, I was like Benjamin Franklin.
Exactly. Wait, he's not on the dime.
No, Benjamin Franklin's not on no money.
He
I don't think.
He should be.
This is for you.
Like what?
Okay.
Is Benjamin Franklin even on a dollar?
Hey.
Like.
No. Yeah, he's on $100. He's on the 100.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Benjamin
Franklin's
on the
100.
Dang.
Yeah.
Benji worth a hundy? What?
Yeah. So I have a question.
Dang.
Yeah.
Let me sell Bindi.
Would you want to go and be put on a $100 bill? Yes or no?
Dude, I'd want to be put on any bill.
Yeah.
As long as it ain't the ones I have to pay
for. I think
it
would
you know?
Be like the biggest flex ever. Like, think about it. Like,
spending
is your
money
face
on
a $100 bill, and if someone tosses in a $100 bill and you're on it, like that's a huge flex. Like,
dude,
that means like you also own like the $100 bill because your face is on it.
Exactly.
Easy, dude. Easy. 9 diamonds. Easy.
Nice, bro. Nice. Popping off hard. Going full Technoblade over here. I'm jealous, man. I'm jealous.
Man, he's making me feel like a noob.
Dude,
yeah,
armor.
What are you guys doing? Y'all guys ain't even got full iron armor yet? Like, where are we at right now? Like,
I am building a community house so we can actually live and not be a hermit like you over there, okay? Like,
I'm taking care of the sugarcane farm, and I also
no, I
am making
you.
Another farm.
I appreciate you. I appreciate it.
See, also.
That's good. You guys are great. I'm
I need a
fucking
stupid.
No, you're
I'll
amazing.
I'll see y'all at the
Ender
Dragon in 30
this.
Minutes.
I believe in you. Also, no, we're saving the Ender Dragon till later. Don't fucking do the Ender Dragon. I'm saying this, like, legitly.
Don,
I don't
I'm heading
trust
down
you.
Your whole
shaft.
My shaft.
My
thing,
shaft.
Yeah.
You're heading down my shaft.
You
I hate
my
it.
Don, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna murder you myself.
Wait,
I'm joking.
Get him. Get
no.
Him. Yeah.
No.
Come over here,
Revenge.
Stein. Where the fuck am I? Oh, the creep.
Yeah, if you're scared of a creeper, then you don't scare me. Come
nice,
here.
Nice. Good job, like, Weenie. I believe in you. You got this.
Oh, wow.
You walked in front of me.
Wow.
No, wow.
I'm sorry. I tried to protect
can I get,
you.
Can I get right three from iron, please?
Yes, you can get three iron.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Also, does anyone have
three iron?
Thank you.
Because I need food.
No.
Bad.
But I was gonna make it as my job as farmer to get everybody food. I was gonna
except
make
with
a
that
little
three
farm.
Iron.
Do you want coal then and some torches so you can grow food 24/7? Because if you have a torch near crops, it'll grow nonstop. It doesn't stop growing at night.
Oh yeah, yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah. I'm heading up.
The shaft.
Heading up the shaft.
Nice.
Heading up the shaft, heading down the shaft. See, this would not be advertiser friendly.
Also,
no, this
torches
is
back here.
Friendly, okay.
But yeah, you're talking about
friendly.
A mine shaft. It's all
yeah,
about how you
different.
Perceive it.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly.
It's a mine shaft.
Just
because be
I perceive
weenie.
It differently. Yeah, don't be weird.
You're asking me not to be weird, but like my entire personality is based around the fact that I'm a
not
little
a shaft.
Weird.
On a shaft.
Where did the iron go?
Long,
did I not pick
I
it
love
up?
Long shaft.
No.
Oh no, never mind. I did pick it up. I'm just
you never picked it up, Weenie.
I love
I gotta,
long shafts
I
that
gotta...
go up and down that I can climb up and down, you know?
Oh my god.
In
I
the mine
some
caves.
Stone.
Doing
okay.
The long nice shafts.
Boom.
Alright, I'm gonna put stuff in here because like my inventory's full, so I don't know what else to do with all this junk.
Well, community, I believe in you. What do you have in there anyway? If you have cobblestone,
I know,
need a
random
lot.
Stuff. Here you go, this is my bed. I sleep here now.
Good for you. Right?
Did you drown?
No, a fucking drowned hit me.
Oh, it drowned.
I got smacked by an underwater zombie.
He drowned.
Ben drowned?
Oh, God.
Baby pasta?
Impasta? So,
Among Us?
Dude, then this just turns into a mono stream.
Honestly, I can stream Among Us.
I'd be down later because I do need as much content as possible. Like, I don't know when this video is coming out, but.
Drake's just a content machine.
Dude,
me too.
Dude, I just want to be able to get out, like, as much shit as possible. So that way.
I'm probably going to do an art stream tomorrow.
Everybody who's here right now. It's probably not going to come out tomorrow, but check out their, like, Weenie Risers art stream. Advertise your channel, Weenie. You got this. Come on. What
on the
is
road
it?
To affiliate.
What is it called? What is your channel called?
Hey, my I hit affiliate bro? Today, Weenie.
You hit affiliate today? Congratulations.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Donate to me. Give me money.
Man.
I don't have the core.
Man, trying to flex. Trying to go and be like money, like I know this is a money server, but God, like
cash, please.
Here,
listen, man. I would love to give you money and I'd love to support
empty.
You, but I am poor.
I feel that. That's why I'm streaming. Just bought
yeah,
a camera for $20. You know, that's all I had the money for. That was it. I bought it just so I can be an anime weeb. You know.
See, you got this. I believe in you, badass over here. So,
Stein, not badass.
Stein, whenever you come back up here and you're done dying down there and losing all your equipment, like I would like to get some help with the house a little, with some material. If you have any cobblestone and stuff, yeah.
Oh, I'm getting cobblestone right now for you, baby girl.
Aw, thank you, man. Thank you. So sweet. Damn. This man, sweet talking over here. God, just.
You okay there, Anna?
What?
You're just standing here. I thought you fell asleep for a second.
No, just
no,
just
I'm
stroke.
Here.
Imagine if
no.
She actually did pass
something.
Out. Like you just hear snoring, just like.
I do that too often, so don't be.
It's
I don't.
Surprising.
You worry me so much, man. You worry me so much, but I believe in you. You got this. Also, how does the house look
shit,
now,
Anna?
Anna, how does the community house look now? Anna, turn.
I'm making
it looks
another
amazing.
Of iron armor.
Like,
it looks great. I like it.
Because I was thinking about getting poles like over here, like kind of like going up like this, with every other one being like boom, and boom like this.
If you guys come down into my long nice shaft, you can find the iron for you.
Can someone give me iron while I'm doing this?
It's in my smelter. Just come down. No,
it's a trap, people. It's a trap. He wants your skin.
Skin.
Do you want my skin?
Is it tasty?
I don't think so.
I would think it would taste like pork rinds.
Where'd you go?
Sad.
Hold on, real quick. I'm there back.
Okay.
Real quick.
Okay, you real got quick. This.
Alright.
Been gone for like 5 hours.
I know.
Man.
You gotta put some torches down here, man. Monsters are gonna start spawning.
Only
I'm
noobs
putting torches in your shaft.
Damn.
Okay, you can do that, but only noobs use torches, man. I use brightness. The power of brightness will save me.
Dude, you're just gonna die hard. You're gonna die so no. hard, man.
No, I'm an dude, every Minecraft pro knows you don't use torches in a mine shaft.
Man.
Why?
I
do. Use your brightness. You can see everything with brightness and then fight your way out because you have good stuff.
No, fuck that.
Seems like it's really hard, and I just don't want to deal with that right now.
I'm going god mode on them, you know? Like, they can't touch me. Like, my sword's too long. I beat them in the head with my long sword.
Alright, guys, how do I look? Do I look better?
Actually, a lot. Like, dude, this skin's actually badass as hell.
Let me see. Hold on. I'm heading up the shaft.
It's very weeby. That's all I'm going to say. It looks like an anime chick.
Oh, I like it.
You.
What am I? I don't even know what I am.
Oh, you're God.
You're like this, like, you're angel.
I'm God.
Thing.
Yeah, you're okay. God.
Yeah.
I had to go get one because I was very upset with my Steve skin.
You just got really triggered by it. You were like, no, I can't handle it.
I did get really triggered by it, actually.
Dead.
I'm coming down the shaft, by the way.
Okay. So, guys, on the YouTube. Do you want to see what his shaft looks like? Well, no. Not that. People do not clip that. Okay, that is not what I meant. But
what if I hit you in?
I think you should clip that.
No,
winning anyway.
No, I'm good. Worthy.
Clip
I'm good.
That chat.
No,
clip it.
No,
do
no,
not
no.
push me.
Okay. Okay.
Not.
Here, I'm down here. Guys,
I got diamonds on me. If you do that, I will be upset.
Okay, I won't do it.
Okay.
Like, I wouldn't care if it was just iron, but I got diamonds.
Also,
where did I get this from? I want this.
Oh wait, I need cobblestone too. So hey, Stein,
mm-hmm.
Man,
yes.
Okay, you know what you need to do? All the cobble.
You.
All the cobble.
Me. In the bed.
No, fuck that. All the cobble.
Okay, all the cobble.
Give me all the cobble. Come on.
Are you here?
Yeah, I'm right.
Oh, here. You are here.
All of it.
I felt your presence.
You say that, but you kept mining forward.
That's a lot of lava. I kind of want to get the iron that's right there, but I don't want to die.
But death, though. Come on. You
Where
got
are
this.
You? Hold on, wait. Actually, let me go do something real quick.
Mining away.
Because
my legs are not okay, and I think
Do you
every
think Minecraft
day.
Music is copyrighted?
No, it's not copyrighted. The only thing that's copyrighted in it is Pigstep. Don't be playing Pig Step because it pisses off Minecraft for some reason.
I'm going to play Cracked Disc, man.
Dude, honestly, I kind of want to play Pig Step on my stream now, just a little.
It's copyright. I think I'm going to play it.
I kind of want to, just a bit. I feel like if you, like, plus this is just, like, recording. So, like, chaos.
Yeah, you know. Let's you know...
No, actually, joke. That's a joke, people. I respect copyright. I will never go and, like, break copyright on purpose.
What is this, like, really? Oh, my God. It's a block of amethyst.
Yeah, it's really cool, right?
It's super pretty.
See? Like, yeah, it's literally just gems.
Oh, my God. I love it in here.
Dude.
I don't have
How nice is new Minecraft?
So fucking nice.
It's new.
Dude. Honestly, like, it has so much cool shit.
I didn't mean to drop that.
Oh my God.
It hasn't affected my speedrunning, so, you know, I'm fine.
You don't speedrun, though. You haven't played for how long?
I haven't played for how long, and I still got a thing of diamonds. Yeah.
Uh-huh. I believe in you. You got that.
And I'm ready to go murder the Ender Dragon already. Let's go.
Don't. Ender Dragon's off limits. We're doing
man.
It as a group.
Slow,
it's off limits.
I got a diamond sword. I got full iron armor. Like, let's go.
No, it's off limits. We have to make this an SMP. We can't do it yet, okay?
What does SMP stand for?
SMP is like like it means single multiplayer. So like
simp?
Well, it can be. It can be. Are you a simp? Are you guys simps over here?
Survivor.
I'm a simp
Survivor
for Hannah.
So you are a simp. Okay, so this is the simp SMP right here. Both of you are simps.
What the fuck?
For myself.
So don't die.
I don't have anything. I'll
take the skeleton. Wait, I got you.
Alright, I'm now heading up the shaft because I'm gonna go get food.
Oh,
man, Anna, you're so strong.
I'm gonna make a sign and it's just gonna, I'm gonna put it over this.
You literally just beat it up with Jim.
Just call it Stein Shaft.
No.
Stein Shaft.
Stein Shaft.
Dude, guys. Honestly, yep. Like, I wanna go and try, like, what kind of story, like, do you want for the server and shit? Like, what kind of vibe, like, do you guys wanna, like, do for this?
I'm a dwarf. That's all I'm gonna say.
Oh, so. Okay, Stein is the dwarf, like, dwarf god, since you have the god skin and you're a dwarf.
Yeah, I'm joking.
Okay, what are your guys' backstories? Go.
It makes sense, because I live in the mine.
Like, Wallowini, Anna, stop running. Come back over here. Guys, what is your backstory? What is your backstory? Like, how did you guys meet, like, in Minecraft? Like, how did you guys arrive on the island? He's just a dwarf guy.
I was abandoned. God.
You were abandoned? Were you abandoned by, like, pandas? Or, like, what were you abandoned by?
Dude, pandas.
I was abandoned.
That's all just abandoned? You don't give us any more backstory?
No, I was gonna say something else, but then I was like, I don't know. Yo, I was gonna say, I was abandoned by this dick. And...
No. Come on. I'm trying...
Hey, Jake, have you ever heard of a game called Sea of Thieves?
Yeah, I have heard a game called Sea of Thieves.
Sea of Thieves nuts in your mouth.
Oh, like, why? Why? I'm trying to tell a story here. You're like, see, you're telling these nuts jokes, man.
Hey, I'm going to take this seriously now. I my system. I'm not sure yet. I haven't thought about a backstory. I should probably think of one, though.
Dude.
Probably think of one.
Imagine if you were abandoned by these nuts, and that's actually someone's name on the server. Like,
nuts.
Like, you actually have a dramatic backstory with these nuts.
Got it. Changing my name now to these nuts.
Man. You find your father down in the mines. Like, he was the dwarven mine.
You're telling me that I was
guy.
Going down my father's shaft?
Let's workshop that part, okay? Like,
oh my god,
it's a dog,
man.
It's a dog.
So bad,
it's a dog.
This is already.
Man, Anna over here, man. Like Anna over here, just saying, thinking dogs are thongs, man.
I heard thong.
I believe in you. You got this.
I do like thongs. Those are enjoyable.
Why are thongs enjoy? Like, do you like to wear thongs?
No. Man,
I just like to admire them.
Nice,
certain
honestly.
People.
Do you like to admire them while you wear them?
Dude, wearing thongs.
Have you ever seen me
here,
in a thong? Can you imagine the dwarven king god
yes,
in a thong?
Honestly, yes. That would like, be, dude. That's what the morals on the wall like are depict. It's just like drawings of you and just in a thong.
Just sexy abs, beefy meat.
I like how you give yourself abs.
man. Stein
hey,
over
I
here
like
just
I'm
flexing.
Mafia.
Dude, I could see it. Actually,
mafia,
dude,
war god.
Dude, you're the god of the dwarven mafia. God of the dwarven mafia, okay?
I don't like mafia in real life, you know, so
yeah.
It makes sense.
See, you got this. Also, Weenie.
Yeah.
Like, what would be your home country called? Like, if you were coming up, like, where, like, what would be your, like, country that you came from, where you were born? What would you name it?
Mexico.
The magical land of Mexico. So we're making Mexico canon in this world, okay? Yeah,
Mexico is
straight away.
What do you mean?
Yeah, Mexico is.
Do you have something against Mexico?
This is the canon.
Uh-oh.
No, this is canon.
Jay canceled?
No.
2021?
Canada is officially part. This is literally part of the S&P now. Mexico is literally a part of the Mexican S&P. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
Mexican
S&P, yeah. DN. S&P, you know? All the cash rate.
Journal?
DNM S&P, Dino Nuggy Mexico.
Dude.
Mexican Dino Nuggies.
Exactly. So, did you come from Mexico here, or like, how did you end up like in this world, like right now? Like, how did you arrive here?
I got shipwrecked.
You got shipwrecked?
It was a horrendous storm, and I got shipwrecked, and I woke up here.
So what, like, what were you shipping, like, on the ship, or were you taking a,
myself.
Like, a self? So,
shipping myself.
So you were sailing across the ocean.
I was in a box. No, I was shipping myself. In a box.
Wait, you were shipping yourself from Mexico?
Yeah. YouTube prank, ship myself across the country.
Oh, you were shipping yourself for...
Yeah, so I shipped myself, and I taped myself up in a box and shipped myself. And
you shit
yourself. You know,
yourself.
Like that scene
yeah.
in Madagascar, where it's yeah, like the crates, and they're like floating in the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, that's basically
so,
what happened
so,
to me.
So you shipped yourself, like, in a box
yep.
across
yep.
the water. Like,
yep.
So did you do it for mine, too? Did you do it for mine,
yep.
too?
Yep, I did it for mine, too.
Man, how did you at least get any views, or, like, did no one watch it?
I don't have
it?
No idea. I lost everything in the
God,
water.
Don't worry. That will be our goal. That will be our goal, is getting you, like, to like a cell phone or a computer so you can have a mind phone or a mind computer. To be able to
a
go
mind
a mind pewter to get to see if you actually got 1,000 subs on MindTube.
Is there MindFi here?
Yeah, actually, we have to build some MindFi too. Those signals kind of weak, so we have to go and build some MindFi soon. Okay, that's one of our goals.
There's another set of iron armor down here for anybody who needs it.
Oh, dude, give me some iron. I believe in you. You got this.
Hey, we're honest with you. I'm lost.
Oh, also.
Where'd it go?
Also, Weenie.
Yeah.
Here, I got you something. Right here.
Just dig. No, I'm joking.
No.
You got me 4 iron. Thank you for the 4 iron bars.
That way
thanks
can...
for the 4 iron followers. Thank you so much.
That way you can make a shovel and a bucket.
I already made a bucket.
Do...
Well,
yo,
make two
yo.
Buckets.
We should, whenever you get your computer, a better computer.
Me?
Yeah,
or
yeah,
Weenie?
whenever, yeah, no, you.
Okay.
Whenever you get a better computer, dude, we should, like, find mods that our streamers can choose to, like, donate stuff to us, like, with real money, like, donate us diamonds and stuff.
Yeah.
To help speed along an S&P server, that'd be awesome.
That'd be really cool. Like, honestly, that I would love to do it. So
that sounds amazing.
I can run mods, but I get really laggy, like, really laggy.
I know, that's what I'm
stream.
Saying, whenever you get a better computer.
Like, because I think I did, like, a bunch of mods on my other, world, but it was so laggy, it was just not usable. Like, people still followed for it, which I was honestly amazed. Like, everybody really liked it a lot. I just could not stream it. Like, it was just so bad. Like, I was delayed by, like, 2 minutes. Like, if that tells you anything. Like, it was just so fucking, like, bad, dude.
Oh, wait, no. This can help me.
Did you find out how to summon the Demon King?
Me?
The what?
Someone said, this can help me, and whispered into the mic. So I was like, did you find the Demon King, or, like, what's going on over there? Are you okay? Like, did you find your precious?
I got stuck in something.
Okay, because to me it sounded like, you know that, like, thing from the Lord of the Rings that was like, my precious! You sounded like that, and I'm like, you good over there? Like... I believe in you. You got this, but damn.
I'm all good over here.
Dude.
Just struggling
to live. I see you. Don't worry. You got this. Also.
Is that an Enderman?
Also, the, like, house is coming underway.
There's turtles on the beach!
Yeah, there's little baby turtles. They'll lay eggs, and you can see, like, a little baby turtle hatch after a while.
This is not a baby.
Do you see a mama turtle, like, laying eggs? Aw. Like, dude, turtles are so cute. You can breed them by using seaweed. So if you feed them seaweed, they'll have babies.
You can breed me by giving me diamonds.
No. No.
Looking very submissive small, and breedable. Keep it up.
Small fund, you know, for some children from the demon, you know, from the dwarven king, you know.
No, you're not. Okay.
I could be a hoe on the server. Come on.
No.
Okay, breedable and children should not be in the same sentence. I just want to point that out to you, okay?
Yeah. No. Also.
Come on, breed me with diamonds.
Also, fine. I have a question. Mm-hmm. Like, I was thinking about being like, I don't know, like a dragon something. But like, what kind of vibe do you think I should have? Like this is out of character, like moment. But what kind of like character do you guys think I should have like on the S&P?
Get back! I'm sorry.
Like,
I don't know, man. They did like that one idea of a design for, you know. You know, the thing we talked about a couple days ago.
Not at all. I forget everything and everything. You think I can, you know,
what they wanted, the thing that they wanted your logo on, you know?
No.
So, you know, like, we could do that, you know?
No. No.
Jake's Stein, like, absolutely not.
Stein, I will literally kill, I will literally hunt you down, like, 5 times in a row if I have to. No.
No, it's okay. That's what you can be.
No,
right?
No, I'm good. I'm good on that one. But, okay. So, guys. Do you think I should be like a dragon that just hatched, an ancient dragon, or like what kind of like dragon vibe do you think I should give?
Like, I feel like you're a very like new dragon.
The Ender Dragon?
I'm the Ender Dragon's like half son. It abandoned me when I was a baby on the island.
Is it because you're half dragon?
Yeah, it got a little lonely one night with a villager, and it was like, hey, what's up? How you doing? And the villager was like,
so that's why they were requesting it, you know, with the logo.
Yeah. Okay, so is that canon or no? Like, do you think that should be canon or no?
Canon, man. That's canon. That's canon.
That's canon.
So it's canon.
Shots
that
fired.
That, like, I'm half Ender Dragon over here.
Yep.
Shots fired.
Also, man, I also still have a present for you.
Yeah, okay. You got a present for me?
Yeah, I have a present for you. It's like
is
the
it
be-
a sword up there? Because
no,
I'm not interested.
No, definitely not. Come on. You can trust me. Don't you trust
this
me?
It's a really long tunnel.
You know, I trusted you, but...
Don't you trust me?
You talking about my shaft
me.
Again?
What?
I'm coming down the shaft.
Hey.
Why does everybody gotta be talking about my long shaft?
Man. So, Stein.
Yeah, what's up?
I got something for you right here. I'm right behind you. After a year of going forward, I'm right behind you. Right behind you. Still behind you.
You're taking a while.
Man, still you behind you.
You almost here,
still
yep.
behind you.
Hey, you know,
okay,
you made it.
Wait. Okay, that's my gift.
Okay, bye. It took you a while to get here just to place the one torch.
Got thank you. No problem.
Brightens up my stream a bit, you know? I don't mind it.
Oh.
It'll get dark in 5 seconds here again. It's okay. Ow! You dick! I could smell you sneaking up on me.
Hey, I had to. But hey, at least you got a torch. I believe in you. Bye.
Bye. I knew he was going to put his sword up my ass. I called it.
Sorry. It was just so easy. Also, wait.
Hey, Jake.
Wait. I have a press brief. You know what you need to do.
Oh,
you know what you
thank
need to
you.
Do. You know what you need to do. Okay, Weenie, what are you up to?
Exploring more of this cave. I feel like
don't
that would
it.
Be like
don't
the
do
mind.
It. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I'm getting ready.
Anna, you know what you need to do.
Up.
You know what
hey,
you need
what
to do.
What are you guys doing? Hold on. I'm heading
golden
over there.
Apple,
what are you guys doing?
We're smacking
hand,
him. We're smacking him with a sword. Like,
golden
we keep taking turns.
Is this our murder plan?
No.
We're just passing it around
yeah,
and hitting him with
yeah, it. Yeah, we're having turns to beating him up. Like, for like.
Are you guys down in the long shaft?
Yes, yes, in the longest of shafts over here.
I'm running down it.
He's running.
Oh, I see you.
He's running.
I have no food. I have no food, so I had to go back.
I don't either. I can't run.
See ya.
There's a zombie down here.
There's also a creeper. Be careful somewhere down there.
See, this is why you actually place torches down.
I'm killing the zombie. I'm killing the zombie.
This is why you place torches down. Also, guys, I have a question.
Yeah.
Has anyone made a bed yet?
No.
Oh my god. Dude, we're gonna get phantom so bad.
I made a bed. My blue bed's upstairs.
Oh, so my bed's upstairs. Thank you.
I will hurt you.
Oh god, this bed looks so soft and comfortable. Oh my god.
Oi.
I didn't have much health left.
There's a reason why I'm called the abusive one, okay? Don't mess with me. Oh, you wanna go? You next?
Back here.
There also, we go.
Well, come
Wait, hold on. I gotta see what I have.
See?
I'm still full health. Come on.
Okay, I got my bed up there.
Can I get like the pickaxe back?
Can you do what?
I have a pickaxe for you. Hey, Anna.
I never took your pickaxe.
No, I know, but it's down there.
Come get it. I'm not going to kill you again. I just defended myself.
Defended yourself, uh-huh.
Thank you. I appreciate it, Drake.
No problem. I got you. I'm about to make
an iron. Wait, where's your pickaxe?
It was down there somewhere.
Yeah, but what kind was it?
It was a stone, I think.
Hey, do you want an iron pickaxe, Anna?
Sure.
Well, yeah, turn back around.
I'm turning around.
Imagine if I just give you a diamond after you go all the way down there. And I'm like, hey, do you want a diamond? And I just keep making you walk up and down. Got you. Right here.
Thank you.
No problem.
Fell into this hole again.
Get good, fam. Get good. Don't suck. I believe in you. Wait.
What the fuck?
God!
Bring it on, bitch.
Oh, why though? Come on, you know it was funny. It was
what
funny.
Happened?
I killed Drake.
It was funny though. Come on.
Oh, I think this is yours, Drake.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Thanks for stopping in the chat watching me.
Aw. Okay, right here, let me take all that. Put chicken in here.
I'm trying to find some food here.
Also, hey, man, I have a question.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Do you want me to make a... Like, tell me when... Do you want to make an anvil or no? Like, do you think we should make an anvil?
I think I can make one right now, but yeah, we should. We definitely should.
Zombie coming this way, and I'm about to die.
Okay, 1 second. Let me go and get three of this.
I think you guys should get full iron armor before we make an anvil, though.
Yeah.
Because aren't they quite expensive?
Three iron blocks and four iron.
Yeah, expensive.
Oh, no.
You guys should make full iron armor first before we do that.
Also, Weenie.
Yep.
I mean, I can supply iron, but, you know.
I got you.
You'd be in the Dwarven King and whatnot, but.
Jake, you know how much shit I had?
Yes. Revenge. Revenge.
Revenge for what, Drake?
For dying.
You deserved it.
I did not. Come on. I was funny. It was funny.
So, to you.
He's like a high
to
not.
To everyone. Come on. You.
To you.
It was so awesome.
Who stepped on my crop? Someone stepped on one of my thingies.
A zombie came by here, but I think.
That sounded so wrong.
Where did... actually, I have seeds, too.
Thanks for the steak, I guess.
Oh, also, there's chicken right in here.
Took it out. I'm gonna put it in the chest.
Oh, no, eat
can
it.
Someone
eat it if you need
please
it.
Make a farm for animals or something, man. I am not looking good on food.
I'm making wheat, but that's about it.
Yeah. Weed? Not like weed.
No.
Wheat.
Wheat.
I'm trying to get monetized over here, man. I'm trying to get monetized over here.
I was talking about the plants outside, you know, weeds, and you know, the ones that you pull up, you know, weeds.
Yeah, uh-huh. I trust you completely.
Just trying to stay monetized, you know.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just saying.
So, you know, I like weeds, you know?
Yeah, you like weeds? Those things that grow in your garden that kills all your plants?
Yeah, I love them. I love them. Some of them are pretty of them, you know, like, you know.
Yeah.
Some of them are pretty. They're great. Dude, why is it nothing but this forest? I haven't found one animal.
Oh, where are you? I was about to give you some chicken.
Sheep, I am so far away.
So, Anna.
Where'd you go?
Anna.
Yes?
Hunting for animals to eat ill.
What?
Do you want a sword?
Sure.
There you go.
Thanks.
I got you.
Thanks.
Do you want a sword too, Wallowini?
Please, I'd like a sword. Thank you.
No problem.
I'd like a sword with fire aspect, please.
Get me a diamond and 4 obsidian, and I got you.
Huh?
A diamond and 4 obsidian makes a crafting table.
Yeah.
Not a crafting table, an enchantment table.
Ooh, shit.
There you go.
I forgot about that, actually. Boom. I'm not even going to cap.
You forgot about enchanting, and you're asking for a fucking fire aspect. I'm like, bam. You good. I believe in you.
This is interesting.
So, like, how, like, do you, okay, Wallowini, Anna, do you want to live on the top floor, the middle floor, bottom floor?
Weenie,
Anna?
I would like to live on the top floor, just because I feel like the top floor.
Just so you can look down on all the peasants, I understand.
Yep,
I understand.
Exactly.
Okay.
And I feel like that's very much into my MindTuber persona.
Fair. So, yep. Like, you are just anime protagonist. You look off, like, through the window while it's raining and think about all the things you've done to get here, and you wonder if you'll ever get home to Mexico again.
Yep.
Okay.
Mexico.
Exactly. Are you going to speak Spanish randomly? Like, whenever...
No.
Like...
I don't know how to speak Spanish.
So you're from Mexico and you don't know Spanish. Wow. Do you know Minish?
Do not know Minish, no.
Okay. You got this. I believe in you. Just say, hola. And just say that, like, I believe in you. You got this. How far back, how big should I make the bottom floor?
I think it's so big.
Man, I'm trying really hard to be, like, monetized safe. I am trying so hard, but it's so hard. Oh, my God.
It is so hard, isn't it?
Man, it really is. It really is. I'm crying over here trying to stay monetized.
So, I feel like being confessed.
I feel like I'm going to be not an 18-plus streamer, but at least, like, a PG-13 streamer. I don't think I can do, like, fucking... like E for everyone, you know what I mean?
Right.
That makes sense.
Plus it's so restrictive, you know what I mean? Like, I would love to be able to, like, make content for, like, a bunch of different people and not worry about, like, swearing, you know what I mean? Like,
got another portal ready for the boss fight.
Don't get to the nether, okay? I believe in you. That's episode 2, okay?
Like episode 2? Easy.
So cheap.
Easy.
So, like, how long do you guys want to go and, like, be recording for it on this? Because I'm
all
down.
Day. All night.
All night?
30-hour stream.
How long?
Not a 30-hour stream.
Dude, since I started my stream, it's been an hour. I'm down.
Soon.
Like, I'm down to go for, like, one more hour. But I'm also down to stop it here and be able to, like, get more stuff done tomorrow with everyone and maybe stream that one. You know what
Maybe
I mean?
Maybe we should stop it now, and then that way it can get us time to, like, work on our characters and our storyline.
Okay.
I see, I would beat up, but I'm, like, nowhere near, and I want to be there with you guys to end it.
Okay.
We should all be together.
Let's wait until Stein gets back, and then we can end. Okay?
Okay, yeah, let me get some food. I'm also coming back.
Okay. Because, honestly, kind of want to eat. And also, guys, I have stream eats. Make sure to donate food to me if you see me live next time. I know this is going up on YouTube, but give me all the food, okay? Like
all the food.
Yeah, if you don't trust me, buy with money. Like, just feed
me.
Just send me food. I believe you got this.
I'm already 11 diamond strong. I'm ready for boss fight.
Nice.
Oh my god.
So how does this look, Weenie?
Yeah.
Front?
I like it a lot, yeah.
Like, do you have any suggestions that I should do to the place that you really see that, like, you think I should improve on?
I don't know. Are you planning to add windows later?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm doing windows and everything.
What was
like,
that noise?
I want to get this all, like, set up first.
Because, yeah, that makes
like,
sense.
Because I want to get, like, a rough outline, be able to get all the wood I need. And then once I'm done with this, I'm gonna go and make this three layers. Every layer goes out one more. So you and Anna get
sense.
The biggest room since you're top. That also makes sense because you guys are the power couple of the server.
Mommy, mommy, I see.
Yeah, exactly. So both of you, like, share the biggest suite up top because Wallaweenie's VIP. She's she's anime, so she gets special service.
Main protagonist. Got it.
Yeah, exactly. What Anna? What are you? What is your background? How did you meet Wallaweenie? Are you her like woman servant? I would say man servant, but chick. So, woman servant.
I am not a servant. First of all.
What are you?
I'm a peasant. I'm a gimp.
You're her
my wife. She was shipped with me.
Oh,
we were shipped together.
Oh, so you guys were shipped by chat. I understand. The mystical, like, beings that talk to us, like, in our heads. Or just me.
I don't know. Have a lot of voices in my head.
So, like,
I'm actually a figment of everyone's imagination.
Oh, dude. She's actually imaginary and no one else can see her.
That would have been cool, but you guys weren't looking.
So.
I was like, I'm a figment of your imagination and I did this.
Exactly. Dude, what would you do if she's literally just a figment of your imagination? We just play along and we act like she's
cry.
Real. She acts like we act like she's real on the server.
Okay.
But to everybody, we just don't see her and we just like, don't worry. She kind of went crazy during the shipping, okay? The box kind of rumbled like during the process.
Shipmageddon happened.
Exactly. Tell me that wouldn't be funny, right? Yeah.
That would be hilarious.
Okay, that's Anna's backstory. She's your imaginary wife. Okay. Okay.
Let me go ahead and do this. Hold on, wait.
Okay. So, guy, let me go into F5 mode, right here. So, guys, walk like group up, like in front of something.
Sorry, I got to flex, you know.
Yeah. So, guys. Here, like, line up in a group, like, line up near each other.
Mm-hmm.
Like, line up in my way. Like, line up in front, not in front of me, but beside me. I'm in F5.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Got you.
Yeah, so that way I'm, like, shown too. I'm gonna take a screenshot of this as well. Depending on which one I wanna do.
Let me take off my helmet.
Hey, wait, it screenshot the wrong thing. Here we go. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for like being a part of this. I know it was janky as hell. I don't know if I'm editing this or not. If so, if I am, fuck yeah. If not, you guys, this is what you came to expect anyway. Watch my channel. Content will get better eventually. If you want to fix this, become my editor for free for a bit. I believe in you. You got this. When I get more money, probably will pay. But until then, you get what you get. Thank you so much for coming out, Steins, Wallaweenie, and Undead Prez. All of you guys are amazing. Again, their stuff is linked into the description. Make sure to bully them as much as possible in all their chats. Call them trash. And tell them to donate to me, okay? I believe in you. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Tell Jake to donate to us.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.